tuned on Saturday for the funniest music video ever.